trying to get around some of the bigger defensemen in this league. And now here's Schmaltz, puts it across, there's the shot, but it's high. Puck now pops loose. Lomanov will send this one up the gut. Oh, trying to take a move there, and Dauphin is taken down by Lyubushkin. Well, we will have a penalty on the play. Looks to be an interference call.
It's going to be on Yoel Armia.
Arizona, minor penalty interference.
So the Montreal Canadiens are set to head to the power play. There's a lot to play for, and right now the Montreal Canadiens are going to head on to the power play and try to get this game back in reach as they trail by a score of 3-1.
And Leah, that's my apologies, because I thought it was going to be Yoel Armia who was going off for interference on Liam O'Brien, and Armia kind of responded to the hit that Dauphin took from Lyubushkin. But it was actually O'Brien that gets the interference